it's going very well. It's the first time with the Fiesta R2 formats, and it's quite a difference with the Nissan that it's used to, so we have to learn a lot concerning braking. We can brake very late with this car, and also putting on the gas, it's very difficult to drive. It's learning a lot, but he's doing well.
Test for next year, because next year I'm going to drive for the Fiesta R2 as well, and thanks to Van Dijne I can do this rally, and then it's also very interesting for the Knaf Talent First program to see where we are, and yeah, that's the deal.